important thing that connects most stem cell scientists is the eventual hope that those basic things that you work on the lab every single day, at some point, could be translated in some benefit to a human patient.
Good evening. Thanks so much for being here. This is truly such an amazing and special honor. My gratitude goes to Jan Vilcek for being not only a role model and example as a scientist, as an innovator, but also for being such a true and basic human being. Thank you, Anne Maritza, for not only sharing, but celebrating your experience. And thank you all here tonight for allowing some of us to reminisce, to rejoice, and to coalesce in that wonderful experience that is being an immigrant here in the United States. I came to this country when I was 19 years old, completely on my own, with the sole goal of being a scientist. So this award has made me think back and think about the fear and the melancholy and the solitude that I felt back then, as probably many of us here have felt. But at the same time, it's made me truly celebrate my journey and understand really that it's been a true privilege to have come to this country. Like most other immigrant stories, my story would not exist if it wasn't because of my family. So I would like to today thank my parents who are here just from Peru. I would like to thank my mother who has given me absolutely everything. I would like to thank my father for giving me always the right advice and to teach me the value of hard work. I would like to thank my brothers, who are not here, unfortunately, for being an inspiration day in and day out. I would like to thank my beautiful wife for putting up with me every single night. Very unpleasant thing to do. I would like to thank also my mentors, my colleagues, my collaborators, and most importantly, the people in my lab who have been in the lab and are in the lab right now, as many of them immigrants like ourselves have and are working incredibly hard day in and day out to make an impact, to try to make a difference, one experiment at a time. Thank you so much. This is a great honor.